Welcome to the great Exodus here. It's God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go. The path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And our topic today is be an example. You shall be an example in front of others and win souls through example and not through shouting in the road or street preaching or forcing your belief onto others. You should do the righteous deeds of the saints daily. Do a daily sacrifice of love in your neighborhoods daily. Love your neighbor as yourself and be an example of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Act as he did, talk as he did, and walk as he did. And through example, you will bring the people to righteousness. As it is written in Daniel 12:3, you will shine as the stars in heaven when you bring many people to righteousness. So come forward now and be an example for all to see. Establish a dwelling place of Zion in your home, a home church. Take our course, be a certified elder and establish a dwelling place of Zion in your neighborhood. And then gather the people together, the children of Zion, train and teach them and send them out as disciples, as living example of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Send them out into your neighborhoods and look for the lost sheep. Gather the nameless and faceless. Help the needy. Help the ones who are suffering. Bring them to the Lord. Spread the gospel of the kingdom. Do that through example and nothing else. Not through a mega church, not through a church building, but being an example of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. A true example. Showing forth his complete ministry, not only the cross, but his complete ministry. What has Jesus said? Do the same. How has Jesus lived? Live in the same way. How did he walk? How did he talk to people? Do the same. Be a true copy. And as a true copy, you will be the bride of Jesus Christ. And as a bride of Jesus Christ, you will be very close and you will have access to the holy place. What is heaven? In the spirit, not in the physical now, but in the spirit. And at the end, when you finish all what you have to do on earth, your destiny and your purpose here in this world, when you have walked that narrow and righteous path towards Mount Zion, then at Mount Zion, at the sixth seal, you will be raptured physically into paradise. And God the Father and our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ as your bridegroom will say, well done, my true and faithful servant, well done. And this is what we should hear, well done. Be an example, a true example of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Not only saved one time and then wait and wait and wait for the Lord to come. Go forth, show your face, show that you were saved by grace. Go forth and show that you are a true copy of Jesus Christ, that you have understood, that you have learned, that you're filled with the Holy Spirit, and that you can show this to the people by lifting up the needy, helping the nameless and faceless, and representing the heavenly kingdom here on earth. So start now. Start by establishing a dwelling place of Zion in your home or in your neighborhood. If you do not know how to do that, then take our course. A link is in the first pinned comment. Have a look also at the video that we have mentioned yesterday. I will continue to put the link for it today about the blossoming of the rose. This is our ministry. The rose will blossom in all the nations for all to see. And all the places of the rose, what are the dwelling places of Zion, will be covered by the power and the glory of the Father and his only begotten Son, Jesus Christ. Be an example of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, for all to see. Let us be all thousands, hundreds thousands, or millions of examples of Jesus Christ, so that all will understand the love of the Father. Thank you that you have listened to this topic, and I hope I will see you again tomorrow. May God bless you and your family abundantly. Have a great day. Maranatha.